Good morning. Here is today's word of blessings for you. 2 Timothy 4 6-8. For I am already being poured out as a drink offering, and the time of my departure has come. I have fought the good fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith. Henceforth there is laid up for me the crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, will award to me on that day, and not only to me but also to all who have loved his appearing. Today's title is Finishing the Race of Faith. Paul, sensing that his time of departure was near, reflects on his life as a race well run. He had fought the good fight, finished the race, and kept the faith. Just as Paul's life was a race for Christ, so too is our Christian journey. We are called to remain faithful and committed to God's calling, running with endurance until the end. Paul looked forward to the crown of righteousness that the Lord, the righteous judge, would award him. His life of faith and service had not been in vain. Likewise, God has prepared rewards for each of us as we faithfully run the race he has set before us. Our perseverance in faith will be honored by God. This crown of righteousness is not only for Paul but for all who long for Christ's return. As we live with the hope of his coming, we can be assured that God will reward our faithfulness. The promise of this crown should inspire us to live wholeheartedly for Christ, with our eyes fixed on the finish line. Today, may we commit to fighting the good fight and finishing our race well. Let us look forward to the crown of righteousness that awaits us, trusting in the Lord's grace to sustain us.